Nasser Al-Attiyah confirmed a seventh victory in his 9 seasons at the Manatech Qatar Cross Country Rally and kick-started his challenge to win back the FIA World Cup driver's title with the fastest time on the final stage. Yazid Al-Raji took second place, while Poland's Jakub Rogoński battled back from a near 2-hour time loss on day 2 to secure the final podium place.
We finished in the first place, and today was really not easy day for everybody. But we win today also, and this was a good result for me and for the championship. And yeah, we are quite happy to win Qatar Rally.
Six T3 drivers were evenly matched across the stages. In the end, it was Qatari driver Ahmed Al-Khawari who managed to take the victory by a margin of 10 minutes and 57 seconds. And at the same time, he came fourth overall across all the divisions. A result to remember.
This was an amazing rally. As always, me and Manuel did a good job. Him with the navigation and me with the driving. We picked the pace up slowly every stage. And today we went full flat out to catch the guy that wasn't first, and we managed to get some time and we managed to win the rally.